Hey guys, I'm Roma. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm traveling to Udaipur, so I thought it will be a good idea to vlog the entire trip for you all. We have planned Udaipur for only 2 days. We'll be not doing much over there. We'll be just staying in the hotel property itself. Because of the whole COVID situation, we'll be not exploring much. This is my first trip to Rajasthan and I'm so excited for it. So let's get started with the journey together.
Like a bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
And finally we reached to our destination. This is the entryway to the resort. That decoration was for some event which was going on there at that time. The resort name is Radisson Blue. This is one of the best resort I have come across. This is the lobby area and my husband is completing all the formalities required and then we will check into our room.
Just now we reached to the hotel room and the hotel looks super awesome. The welcome and everything was like great. Already I'm feeling all of that Rajasthani vibes and now I am super tired, so I'll just quickly go and take shower and sleep for some 1 hour and then I'll meet you guys. Bye.
As I told, I wanted to sleep but I couldn't because we were informed that they have arranged high tea for the guests, so I didn't want to miss on that. So we are here on this beautiful poolside view. We'll be enjoying our tea and snacks here. They have also arranged for some cultural programs, which I totally loved. After doing all of that, we have come down to the restaurant. The restaurant name is Neel Mahal, which is situated in the resort itself. Except this restaurant, they also have 2 more, which are currently closed because of the COVID. So this is how the restaurant looks. I called for some soup and starter and now I'm all ready to hog on the food. I'm going to finish my dinner and straight go to the bed. I'm so tired from the travel. I didn't get to sleep at the evening time also. So I'll be meeting you guys tomorrow morning.
Morning now, and I have took shower and I'm all ready to go for the breakfast now. Already we are running so late, so come on, let's quickly go.
Whenever we come outside for holiday, breakfast is the first thing I look forward to. Breakfast is my favorite meal of the day. There was also live dosa counter where we can order and they'll serve us hot. We can also sit outside, but we prefer to sit inside. After having the breakfast, we have planned to explore the property. Here is the tea stall where we can sit and sip our tea or coffee with this beautiful view. This is the rooftop restaurant they are having. How beautiful is the view from here? We have planned to come and have dinner here at night. We will see what will happen. That's the Fateh Sagar Lake in front of which the resort is located. I'll give you guys quick room tour. As soon as we enter, there is bathroom over there. Some Rajasthani traditional painting, and there is a huge mirror over here. That's the king size bed. This is the sitting area where we can sit and work. And this is the view from the window. Yes, the room was quite spacious and was comfortable. And now we stepped outside the resort to have lunch. We are going to the place called Panna Villas. People earlier who visited has recommended us this place, so we thought we'll give it a try. And these two cuties were there to welcome us. This was a haveli before actually, and now they have converted it into a restaurant. And this is the beautiful view from the restaurant. And I have called for some Mexican rice with salsa sauce for me, and my husband called for some non-veg. And yes, we enjoyed our meal by looking at the beautiful view in front of us. And I'll be ending the vlog here itself. Hope you guys have enjoyed watching it. This was the short trip to kind of rejuvenate ourselves and take break from our regular routine. And I have enjoyed the trip by doing absolutely nothing. And as if you guys like the video, please give it a big thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, do consider subscribing it. And I will see you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.